Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error could not find or load main class in Java, and I'm using Visual Studio Code over here. So I'll be showing you four possible reasons why this error is occurring. Alright, so the first reason is that you need to have your class name as the exact same name as your file name. So here you can see, so check and try doing that. And the second reason is going to be the JDK path. So you need to go to the location where you have installed your Java JDK. So by default it will be in C program files Java, and you need to go to bin in that, and you need to copy this path, and then you need to go to environmental variables and open it. And in the system properties you will be having this environmental variables, and in the path just click edit, and here you can see I have just pasted the path over here. So you need to just like click on new and paste that particular path and click OK. So this is that particular path. So try doing this as well. So this is the second reason. And the third reason is Java compile. So that's the reason why I am getting this error now. I am trying to run the program without even compiling it. So I need to just at first compile this program. Yeah, so it's Java C, your file name dot Java. And then only I can view the output. So then only I need to run this particular command. So this is the reason why I am getting this error. So if I just now run it, yeah, I'll be getting the output well and good. So this is the third reason. And another reason, maybe you would have forgotten to save your file. So do Control plus S, save the file and try running it again. And the final reason is the folder location. So in case when we are using Visual Studio Code, your terminal folder location should be the same location as this particular .java file is present. So both this terminal location and your .java file location should be same. Otherwise, this won't work. So these are the four reasons I think this error is occurring in Visual Studio Code. And if you know any other way to solve this, you can comment this down. So I hope you have found this video useful. Mine's a programming channel, by the way. I have done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.